Behold Kalu Kali, home to a tree with the most amazing leaves. We're going down.
Wow, I've never seen leaves that big. What kind of tree is this?
A raphia palm tree. It has the longest leaves in the world.
Look, they're taller than me.
I've seen them grow longer than two school buses, back to back.
That's huge. But how can we use them in our leaf picture? We don't even have paper that big.
Maybe we could just pick off some little parts of the leaf.
Oh my, Nick, please don't pick. The tree needs those.
It needs them? Why?
What are leaves for anyway?
Photosynthesis.
Photo what?
Photosynthesis. It's how trees make their food. When the sun shines on the leaves, the tree uses the energy from the sun to make food so it can grow.
Trees need food? Just like us?
Absolutely. All living things need a little snackaroo sometimes to grow big and strong.
Oh, then I guess we'd better not pick any leaves that are still on the tree. This one's fallen off. It's a bit dry, but I guess the tree isn't using it anymore.
And here's one that broke off the tree, but it's still fresh.
Oh, perfect. We can carry these leaves in my hat. Leaves, we need leaves. We need lots and lots of leaves. We look high, we look low. Anywhere that trees will grow, we will find more leaves. Oh.
What's wrong, Cat? Are you itchy?
Yes. My hat full of leaves is too itchy, it's true. I think I need help from Thing One and Thing Two.
Watch The Cat in the Hat knows a lot about that. Weekdays on your PBS Kids station or anytime on the PBS Kids video app.